1 Thessalonians 5:18 invites us to give thanks in all circumstances. At times, though, the conditions around us grate at the gratitude within and cause us to lose sight of the good. But there is much for which we can give thanks, even in this pandemic and the chaos of 2020. So, on this Sunday before Thanksgiving, I invite you to pause with me and reflect on the many things for which we can give thanks in all circumstances. Thanks be to God. Thank you.